What do you make of that sky arisen? Just name it, sir. Just name it, sir. Just name it, sir. Well, what say you? Well, what say you? Well, what say? Just name it, sir. Oh, that one is it. As you like.
Well, hello. As to where you might happen upon a figurine, as they are, you should bear in Macon. You'll find naught but the finest wares here. You'll find naught but thank.
The Duke is like to be in his salon. What has happened? We must. must find answers.
Arisen, I'm glad to see you well. We're yet uncertain of the cause of all that's happened. For now, finding those what survived comes first. I worry for those in the castle, but alas, I cannot leave my post to see what's become of them.
T'was a matter of moments. The earth gaped wide and swallowed up all those people. I did not but stand and watch. Could I have done for them? I took an oath to protect Grand Soren's people, to protect the Duke. I was a fool to think I could.
Hard at work for his grace. Ah, Arisen. I ask that you present yourself before the Duke with all haste. His grace has a matter of grave importance to discuss.
This brigand has joined a covenant with the dragon and struck me with a curse! She would tell you the beast is dead. Lies! She has become its minion. Spreading evil upon this land as upon its ruler! Just look! Upon the hellish moor that gapes where once our city stood! And tell me, this is not the work of the dragon's dark magic! Seize this, traitor! At once!
Find staring back from this world's utmost depth.
If you would heed my call, prove now your worth. Show that you've the strength to break the yoke that binds you.
I would ask aught of you, Arisen. Please, take this. My mistress gathered their like as she sought her way through the depths. She died as she was done. If you would take up her task, pray bring them here to me. I trust that you will see my mistress' will done. I shall await you further on.
was a long road we walked, and yet come to an end so soon. I'll never forget it.
What's this?
Are we truly trapped here?
I've learned to wander for all time.
Hello. Ever calm and cautious my master was. Ever vigilant and swift to respond. Aye, 'twas this pawn's failing that cost her life. Had I but stayed that one blow. Our descent was slow work, and hard won. In the end, it claimed my master's life. This place is home to fearsome creatures, sir. Take care.
Hello?
Listen. The sound of battle carries from afar. I know not who, nor where, but someplace the fight rages on. There are those among the pawns that haunt this place who attack any they see. I know not the cause of their corruption. Perhaps no one does.
Tis a chilling sight, watching the cadavers fall ever down the shaft. It sets this pawn's body to trembling. Something awaits below. I can hear it. A monster or... no. Tis something greater. Aye, fearsome great! I do not wish to know!
This place feels like no other I've known.
An evil eye!
Stay vigilant, Arisen.
On my way!
Certainly. business here is finished. Our business here is finished.
What would become of... And now, I lost my master. I cannot even... Hello. I beseech you, bring the Wakestones here. Have you? It seems the shaft empties upon itself in a never-ending cycle, top to bottom.
Day. Well met, Arisen. With a dying breath, my mistress bade me stay here. And so this pawn lingers, that the meager offerings I've collected may serve future Arisen on there. Choose as you will, sir. I am ever at your service. I am sworn. Choose as you will, sir. I'm ever...
What's this?